I believe the only way to solve this is to build a Leave alliance across this country. And that doesn't mean just Conservatives and the Brexit Party. There are Labour figures out there that I've spoken to who would more than happily stand in this election if we could put this coalition together. But if it was done, Boris Johnson would win a very big majority. And on that manifesto, we really could get Brexit done. In fact, to quote a friend of mine, we'd become an unstoppable force. I hope and pray that after 25 years of endeavour on my part, that this works. But if it doesn't, well then, the Brexit Party will be the only party standing in these elections that actually represents Brexit. And if that's the situation, there are two things that we will do. The first is to make sure that every house in this land is informed as to what is in the treaty and what is in the political declaration, what the costs of this are, what the time implications are, to make people truly understand the extent to which this is a sellout. And the second thing in those circumstances that we will do is we will contest every single seat in England, Scotland, and Wales.